guys, Uranium Potato here again. I'm recording this immediately after the previous part, just because I want to keep playing. The last part may have been a bit longer. Meh. Whatever. Okay. And things. Ignore the station. I'd like to keep my missiles in case of emergency. Ooh, a sore. Let's see what they have for us. Hacking, crew teleporter, drone control, anti-combat drone, defense drone, self-fire bomb, sub-pipe beam, I think I want to pick up hacking. And gonna get some power. Or powering up the hacking system. There's another store. Well, let's see what this store could have offered us, and we decide to go there. That's mean. That's a good weapon. I like charge ion. Clone bay, backup battery, clone control. The other one had that. Let's go. They have a flak gun. Oh wow, you just you went into the wrong room. Yes, that flak gun is down for the count. And that laser doesn't concern me. Yeah, it definitely doesn't concern me. Wow, again, exactly the wrong room. Oh no, their FTL is charging. What will we do? What will we do that? Whoa. Who said you were allowed to do that? Sultan homeworlds. Maybe we'll get the Sultan ship. Distress beacon. Maybe it's the quest for the Sultan ship. Alright, super shields prevent freaking everything. Their weapons don't really concern me too much. Well, that one kind of does because it's an ion stunner. And I don't recognize the mark. Go ahead, fix the oxygen. I dare you. No, they're getting oxygen back. Stop them. Quickly. That was cool. That was awesome. I can see why Nai Nebel loves doing that. I do not like that missile. I do not like that missile at all. Ah, why bother? They don't have a teleporter. Where's this missile gonna hit? In a room I don't care about. Where's this missile gonna hit? In a room that I kind of care about. Hack the weapons. Where's this missile gonna hit? In a room that I really wish it didn't. Hold on, I want to see how this plays out. Hopefully that door will close behind him. Come on, door, please close. Door, please close. Please, door, close. Please, yes. Fire, please keep going. Don't put out that fire, don't put out that fire. Aw, you put out the fire. Well, have a taste of a missile to your face. Oh, I like that. I like that a lot. Let them leave. Hate empty beacons. There's a store down there. Can't really do much at it. Hear them out. Yes! Yes, Zoltan ship, here I come. And you guys get to see how to do it. Nothing interesting, can't afford it anyway. Buy a couple of those to this quest. Okay, so here's what you have to do here. You have to attempt to hail them. And then you need to say, perhaps there could be a reconciliation of our ideals without war? Our ideals are too different to be so easily reconciled. You think this could end any way but war? True progress can only be achieved without bloodshed. Suddenly, all indications of the rebel ship fade away, and a Zoltan fleet appears around your ship. The captain of this ship you met previously materializes on your bridge. Dunna! Oh, that is awesome. Hop back to the store. Get a fix on that. Yeah. Oh, there's a fire in there. Nope. I don't know if you've noticed this, but you kinda need to fix your oxygen. Okay. And there's a fire in their oxygen. Okay then. They're trying to break into the oxygen to fix it, I presume. Okay. Cell fodder. What the heck? What just happened? Belanius. Nah. I don't want to deal with Lanius. Not right now, at least. Dean's trying to call me. I'm just going to ignore that. I can get it. Just taking a look at what they've got. Defense drone. Glad that missed. Here comes a flare. What's on fire? Empty room. Thank you. that's actually not a bad offer. I did not realize what time it was. Okay, let me just finish this battle and then it'll be time to end. So let's close the doors. And we can sneak burst laser in there. Shoot off the Artemis right there. Everyone back to your stations. Hit this dude in the face. And let's knock this guy out of the park. Whoa, what is with this lag? Why? What's up with the frame rate drop? Frame rate's like 3. Nope, frame rate's 1. Seriously, what the heck is going on here? Game? FTL, what's up here? What's up with... what is going on? Hacking, cool down please. Alright, I'm gonna cut it here, cause this is just, this is ridiculous.